The time for Maxim Rooney in the last heat of 43.03 is the fastest time nationally. So Maxim Rooney, or goddamn Cooper, excuse me, fastest time nationally, meeting ahead of the Howard Semi in the overall standings nationally this year, 43.03. Our first of two heats in the women's tournament, we are backstroke in leg two, is going to be a center in lane three, Sophia Underall of Louisville. Claire Adams of Texas. Correction, Ashley Pollock of Texas is in four. Right over.